GPT-5 is taking the world by storm. Remember deepfakes? Those realistic but scary videos? Well, they're getting even better now. By using advanced techniques like stable diffusion controller and Ebsynth fusion, deepfakes are becoming incredibly accurate. Take this example from a Reddit user. It looks so real, it's hard to tell it's fake. But this rapid progress in AI is also quite terrifying. Facial reconstruction and deepfakes will always be a little scary. But now let's talk about something that had a big impact on the economy. Last week, an AI-generated image of an explosion at the US Pentagon spread like wildfire. Many news sources even believed it was real. Within minutes, the S&P 500 dropped by 30 points, causing a market value swing of $500 billion. When the image was confirmed as fake, the market rebounded. It's incredible to think that a single image manipulated by AI had such a massive effect. This incident shows us what the future might hold. As AI tools become more sophisticated with video and text capabilities, we might experience even more profound impacts. But that's not all. Prepare to be truly amazed and terrified. In a recent segment on 60 Minutes, an ethical hacker demonstrated how easy it is to be scammed using AI. They did it right in front of the show's hosts in real time. It was mind-blowing to see how AI was used to deceive and trick one of their own colleagues. Unfortunately, I can't show you the clip due to copyright reasons, but trust me, once you see it, you'll understand the concerns about privacy and the potential destruction of our current verification tools by this powerful AI technology. Honestly, it's really scary how quickly they were able to gather information. We usually think that only older or retired people fall for scams, but this time even a young person with a lot of technology got tricked. This means we need a new solution soon, because this kind of thing might become common. Then there was a person on Twitter who created a wearable device that can hear and see using advanced artificial intelligence technology. It can understand spoken words through OpenAI's Whisper, and it can see and read text from images. And guess what? The entire device was programmed by an AI called GPT-4. But wait, that's not all. There's this company called Humane that's making some really cool AI-powered wearables. Many of their employees used to work at Apple and played important roles in shaping Apple's success, so it's exciting to see how they will use artificial intelligence to create the next generation of products that can replace our phones. I saw a demo of their product at TED Talk, and it was seriously impressive, although not everyone was as amazed as I was. But I believe this technology will keep improving in the future. Oh, and there's Blockade Labs too. They introduced a new tool that lets you turn your sketches into 3D worlds. Before, they had a text-based tool, but now they've given us even more control over the final result. You can sketch out an environment and then manipulate it to create the layout you want. This is super creative and exciting because it empowers artists and creators to bring their visions to life in new ways. And what's more fascinating is that an influencer actually launched an AI girlfriend voice bot and made a hopping $72,000 in just 1 week. People spent over an hour chatting with this virtual girlfriend at $1 per minute. They could talk to her because her voice was cloned using 11 Labs technology. It's amazing how this kind of innovation allows users to have personal interactions even when there's only one person behind it. Let me tell you about some really cool things that have been happening lately. First, there's this new technology called Cody. It's all about combining different types of media like videos, images, audio, and text. They can mix and match them in all sorts of ways, and it's really impressive. Researchers have been exploring this idea, and they even wrote a fascinating paper about it. It's definitely worth checking out. And guess what? Meta, the company formerly known as Facebook, has been working on something similar. They recently announced a project that does similar things. It looks like in the future, big language models like GPT-5 will become even more advanced. They will be able to handle not just text, but also images, videos, audio, and more. It's an exciting development. Another mind-blowing achievement is in the field of brain research. Scientists have made incredible progress in reconstructing images and text from brain data. They can literally analyze brain scans and generate videos that match what people were seeing. They're using AI to refine this technique and improve the quality of the reconstructed images. The results they've achieved so far are pretty amazing. But wait, there's more. Adobe, the company famous for Photoshop, has released a new AI tool, Firefly, that has taken the industry by storm. This tool lets you manipulate images in all sorts of creative ways. You can expand them, fill in missing parts, and it's all powered by AI. The applications for this tool are endless, and people are already using it with great results. Now let's talk about Microsoft. They've made some major announcements recently. One of the things they did was update their search engine Bing with new features. You can now ask real-time questions and get up-to-date results. Bing even includes citations and links to relevant web pages. It's like having a personal assistant write in your search results. You could even use it to create a shopping list and order groceries online with just a few clicks. But that's not all. Microsoft also introduced something called Windows Copilot. It's like having Bing for your computer. You can ask it questions, run programs, and navigate your computer with ease. It's a really helpful tool, especially if you're not very tech savvy. These advancements are truly incredible and show how technology is evolving to make our lives easier and more exciting. Microsoft has come up with a new feature that will make using computers a lot easier for everyone. You know how sometimes it's hard to find files or figure out certain settings? Well, Microsoft has created a way to quickly find what you need by simply typing a command. It's like having a personal assistant for your computer, saving you time and effort. But that's not all. Microsoft surprised everyone with their amazing innovations, even surpassing Google's latest event. They are now focusing on the future of video technology. According to an interview with an expert named Altman, he believes that video is the key to achieving advanced artificial intelligence. While text is useful, it takes longer to reach true AI capabilities. So Microsoft is exploring the power of video to enhance their models and bring us closer to this exciting goal. Speaking of video, there's an ongoing debate about whether language alone can lead to true AI or if we need video as well. Some people argue that video is a more effective way to learn certain things compared to text. Personally, I think it's a silly question because language can probably do it all. However, incorporating video into these models would speed up the process and make it easier to achieve AI. Now let's talk about some cool tools in the world of design. Adobe, known for their popular software Photoshop, has developed a new feature that can turn text into 3D models. It's like magic. This advancement has caught the attention of many and is even giving a tough competition to Midjourney, a company that previously took market share from Photoshop. This new feature allows you to manipulate images as if they were 3D objects without relying on Photoshop. It's a fresh and efficient approach to image editing. Next up, we have an exciting development in robotics. Figure, a company backed by a $70 million investment, is working on creating humanoid robots. They have hired talented individuals from top companies like Boston Dynamics, Apple, and Tesla. In fact, we're expecting to see one of the first humanoid robots from a company called OpenAI this summer. With the rapid progress in this field, it's fascinating to imagine what these robots will be capable of and how advanced their AI systems will be. And here's a mind-blowing discovery. A new research paper reveals a remarkable improvement in GPT-4's reasoning abilities, and has boosted GPT-4's reasoning by a staggering 900%. You can find a link to a video that explains this breakthrough in detail. With all these exciting developments, it's hard not to be thrilled about what the future holds. I can't wait to see what surprises await us next week.